Tracy, we've been watching this fire in Chicago Heights in the area of Washington Avenue and 11th Street, and Chopper 7 just arrived over the scene. It's a massive fire. It is a very fast-burning, hot fire. Take a look at the smoke plume. It is over 1,000 feet high, and that building is going to be a total loss. It's in an industrial area. It's a warehouse. This is what we're hearing. There are multiple different fire departments on the scene right now, but as they widen out the shot and pull out, look at that smoke plume. Like I said, it's over 1,000 feet high, and we are in touch with folks in Chicago Heights. The mayor is going to be making a statement pretty soon. We're getting more information, so this is a very active fire. Again, it is in the area of Washington Avenue and 11th Street, so we will continue to monitor the situation. We don't have any idea, any information as to how it started. We're not hearing any reports of injuries yet, but we are working to get all this information. You can see how many tower ladders they have surrounding this building, trying to get this thing under control. So more to come. Val and Terrell, back to you.
Yeah, I mean, when we first saw it, Roz, we all kind of gasped. It is a massive blaze, as you just said. All right, we'll keep an eye on it this hour and bring folks updates as we get some more information in this morning.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.